the famous from my hometown is this Pad Thai because they have their own kinds of noodles. This is Pepper Thai too. You might know me from my Instagram for being the mother of the one and only Chrissy Teigen. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make the easy and simple Pad Thai. But first, I will start preparing garlic and shallots. Korat is my hometown. The famous from my hometown is this Pad Thai because they have their own kinds of noodles. And it's like a originals, a little bit different than Central Bangkok, that not that so sweet, but more flavorful, spicy, sour, salt, everything all in that one dish. And then I cut up some protein. Today we'll do some chicken. I don't like cut up some onions or shallots. I got all teared up, but it's okay, it's all good now. So maybe two boneless chicken thigh. When I was a kid growing up, we had no meat. We don't have no meat in there, but just vegetable. Sometimes fish powder that make into like ground fish. Many times I made it with no meat too, just to be at the side of my, it's go very good with my papaya salad. Okay, now I'm gonna heat up the oil and my pan. I like peanut oil. I will add some garlic and shallots. Now you're gonna get start to smell really good. Garlic and shallots, I will add protein. So I cook a lot. Chrissy are very busy. But she loves to do it too when she, you know, suggest something for mom. Favorite recipes, of course, papaya salad, many kinds of tom sap. It's like a kind of sour, spicy and sour soup. Okay, the chickens is like almost 90% done. I will add some sauce. Said I'm pretty good on eyeball of 2 tablespoons. Bean paste. And oyster sauce, soy sauce, and then I'm gonna add some vegetables. Broccoli, I had to put added in now because it takes a little longer. I will do whatever vegetable that kind of that leftover in there. We always have broccoli, we always had Brussels sprouts. This is my beef, the korat. They're famous for making their own noodles. This one is Pad Thai. It's everywhere on the street of Thailand. Original street food is Pad Thai. I love street food. We do love street food. Soon as we get to Thailand, that's all we do, heading for street and eat. We'll cook till the noodle is done. Then we will push it on the side and add some kind of scrambled egg. Noodle's almost done. So I've been cooking since really young with my mom. She's a cafeteria lady at school. We live in like a school property. My dad's a teacher. And I've been helping her since a really young age, as long as I remember. Get the noodles all cooked, and then I push it on the side. I will add some egg. And kind of cover it up with the noodle falling on top of it. And then I will add some spring onion and bean sprouts. Then we'll add some, like, squeeze some limes over it. Ta-da! Here's Pad Thai. It's so good. Every time I eat it, I miss my home. Kind of creamy, with all kind of flavors in there. With sauce, soy sauce, of course, and a paste. For the recipe, click below for the link or buy my cookbook. Thank you guys.